We have been saying all along that this year infiltration has been next to nil. And it is all an effort because of our multi-tiered, multi-layered counter-infiltration grid which is in place, that their attempts are being frustrated.
Our intent has decreased on that, on their part.
I beg your pardon?
Our intent has decreased on their part.
I don't think the intent has decreased from their part, because we are continuously getting inputs that more than 300 terrorists are waiting at the launch pads across the line of control, and there is a lot of pressure on them to infiltrate. Frustrated at the attempts of infiltration not able to succeed, sometimes they come inside just across the LC, do some firing on our posts and run back.
Recently, the LoC commander was killed. How big it is a success for the troops, and who is the new commander?
And do you see any retaliation from them, Lashkar-e-Taiba?
Undoubtedly, the elimination of Abu Qasim would be a setback for the Tanzim, because he had been operative for over 10 years in the valley, and you all are aware of that. As to who's the new commander, I have no comments.
There are reports that Dujana has taken over as the new commander after Qasim.
It was Qasim along with Irshad Ghanai who were number 1 and 2 earlier for a few years, as we all are aware. Abu Dujana is also one of the known names on our list, and he could well be there.
Are there any apprehensions of revenge attacks by LoC after this elimination of Qasim?
Well, if they try any revenge attacks, we are fully prepared for it, and they will only suffer more elimination.